हेलो फ्रेंड्स, माई सेल्फ हितेश परमार, एसोटेरिक आर्किटेक्ट एंड एनएलपी अल्केमिस्ट। आई हैव डिजाइन एन इंटीग्रेटेड एनएलपी एंड आर्किटेक्चर एंड आई डू एम्पावर पीपल विद देयर बेटर हेल्थ, वेल्थ एंड रिलेशनशिप। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक फ्यू थिंग्स अबाउट एंग्जाइटी एंड हाउ टू गेट रिड ऑफ इट। Friends, before we go to understand how to get rid of anxiety, let's understand what is anxiety. According to WHO, every one person out of 10 in this world is suffering from anxiety. Anxiety is a mental disorder where people find that they are feeling some stress, they are feeling heaviness in the head, they are feeling headache kind of thing. Also, they feel that heaviness in the breath, pressure around heart, or they feel that the muscles, calf muscles on their legs are feeling some tension and stress or exertion. Or sometimes what will happen that sometimes people have entire body filled with anxiety. So they need to do something with it, and sometimes they hit people with because they want to get rid of that anxiety, and sometimes they kill people, right? So this is what is anxiety. And what I would like to tell you about is you need to get rid of this anxiety as soon as possible, because there are actually stages of anxiety. It is not possible for everyone to get rid of anxiety, because there are stages. Somebody has mild state of anxiety, some has moderate, and some might have extreme anxiety. But those who are in initial stage, definitely you should get rid of your anxiety. Why? Because if you will not get rid of your anxiety now, it will get piled up, and any emotion, any negative emotion, any negative things you are holding in your mind will come out after 6 to 7 years as a bigger disease. If you are not going to give attention to it, next 6 to 7 years again, that means approximately 13 to 14 years, it will come out again as a bigger disease. So you have to take care of this. Let's discuss about what to do when you feel anxiety. So we are talking about anxiety at workplace. So what will happen that at workplace, the problem is 50% of the people are actually feeling anxiety, stress because of meeting with deadlines. Because in business, there is a lot of cutthroat competition is there. And also with this competition, there is a pressure to get more profit. There is pressure to get more turnover, to get more clients. And for all this, what you are looking for is to meet your deadlines. And meeting deadlines create lots of anxiety. So 50% of the people who are into business or job or corporate job or small firm or big firm, anywhere, they are suffering from anxiety. So if you are one of them, then listen to this video very carefully. I don't want you to subscribe to my channel, or I don't want you to, just contact me if you are on my stage, because you will just get clear with your problems by help of this video. So listen to me carefully. What I would like to suggest to you is, the first tip is, if you are feeling some symptom which we have discussed earlier, then just do one thing: be with your body. What I want to tell you by be with your body is, our body is actually directly connected to mind. In NLP, what we say is mind and body are one system. So if you will do something with your body, your mind will change. And if you will do some change work with your mind, your body will change. It is not possible that you do something with your body and mind will feel different. No. They are both part of same system. So be with your body means If you are feeling some anxiety, then just stand up, move around, and if you would like, then do some stretching work or do some warm-up exercises, so that your state of mind will also change, because they are both part of one system, right? So if possible, just stand up and get along. If possible, go, if there is some greenery or garden near your office, then just go there and get a walk in the garden. It will help you to remove your anxiety a lot, right? So number one is be with your body. Second thing I would like to suggest you is be with your breath. Now listen to me carefully. Breathe is a bridge, right? Breathe is a bridge. That means breathe is connecting your mind and body. How? Basically, if you know, when you are feeling some kind of negative emotion, you will find that your breath will be faster. And when you are comfortable, when you are cool and calm, you will notice that your breath is moving slower, right? So breathe is directly associated to your state of mind. So whenever you find yourself inside anxiety, you will find that your breath is becoming faster. So just take care of your breath, just witness your breath and feel your breath. I would like to suggest that go into details of the breath pattern. Suppose you might notice that breath is coming in, inhale, exhale, breath is going out, inhale, exhale. So if you will notice this breath, your anxiety will get reduced. Or you can go further if you want more relaxation. Just try to feel the breath. The breath which you inhale is touching somewhere inside your nose, somewhere. So find out where the breath is touching. And when you exhale, it will touch some area over here. You will feel warmer while you are exhaling, and you will feel cooler while you are inhaling. So be with your breath. And believe me that if you will do this exercise for 5 to 10 minutes, it is like a meditative state you are achieving while you are working, right? But you have to practice it. It will not happen automatically, right? So we have discussed about be with your body, and next is be with your breath. Now one more thing I want to tell you is, from best to better, chunk down it. That means sometimes what happens, we have lots of deadlines and lots of pressure which are much beyond our range, much beyond our thinking. And at that time, if you will have larger goal at your hand, what you are going to feel is you will find it very difficult to achieve. In that case, if it is very difficult to achieve, you will immediately start to feel anxiety. So chunk it down means, in NLP we call it chunk it down. That means make some smaller parts of your goal you are going to achieve. Suppose you want to complete a file today. So don't think of a file. Just decide that I will complete this one paper, two papers, whatever, comfortable, right? So that's an easy way to chunk down, and in that case you will release lots of pressure from your head. So this is what is called chunk down. The rule for chunk down is, you should feel sure about achievement. That means whatever level of chunk you are working on, it might be 10 papers, it might be one paper, but you might feel sure that I will do it, and you will do it, right? Only thinking will not do. You will implement it. Then only it will get you results. And after you complete one stage, decide next stage. I will again complete one more paper or two more paper, this kind of thing. So this will get you much more relief than you will think, right? So this is the third thing, that chunk it down from better to best. Also, I would like to suggest that breaks. Take frequent breaks, because sometimes what happens that we are working and we are working in the same situation for hours and hours, and that will you know, just give a monotonous feeling to our mind. Our subconscious mind don't like to work too much of time on any particular project. So it will get bored and that will create anxiety inside. So just stand up and go with someone and chit chat. Or if you like a cup of tea or coffee, you can go to the canteen or go to the pantry area and have a cup of coffee for you. You know, that's the best thing. And if you don't like to have something, then just go and drink a glass of water. Water will help you a lot, right? So drink lots of water every day. So this was about take breaks. But if your anxiety is severe and if you don't find any relief from our techniques, then definitely I would suggest that be with an expert, because you need serious help. But in here, this case, you need to decide who is an expert. So I can suggest there are three possibilities. You can go to the doctor, medical doctor who is certified, but I am very much sure that your anxiety will not get cured over here. Why? Because anxiety is a psychosomatic disease. Psychosomatic means psycho is starting something from mind, psychic, and somatic, soma is called body. So psychosomatic disease are not getting caught into the report. There is no report for tension, stress, anxiety, because science can measure that. There are some brain waves, heartbeats, breathing rate, everything they can measure. But science cannot measure your emotions. And anxiety is because there are some negative emotions inside your mind. So now, in medical science, there is no report for anxiety, stress, tension, depression, no report. So if there is no report, then how can they give you medication, any medicine? So that's the biggest problem. So what they do is, they give you some, you know, some tablets which can give you good sleep. Because science believes that if you sleep enough, your problem will get automatically solved, because our subconscious mind is so powerful, it will just level up everything. But here problem is, subconscious mind cannot heal itself from negative emotions. It's true that subconscious mind can heal the body, but emotions are not possible for subconscious mind, because subconscious mind itself is holding these emotions. So in that case, science or medical science is not going to help you. So you can go for some neuro-linguistic programming practitioners who can understand this topic very well and who can help you to come out of this anxiety. But let me tell you one thing. Here also you will find lots of video on YouTube who claim that with the help of NLP you can come out of depression, with the help of NLP you can come out of anxiety, or NLP can do this, NLP can do that. But let me tell you guys, I am studying NLP since 1995, and for this last 25 years I have lots of experience in NLP, and I have created a system where I have integrated NLP and architecture. So I am giving amazing and wonderful results in NLP and architecture combination, where I can just remove any disease. So I will talk about it later, but before that I just want to guide you that who is expert. So there are lots of people who are telling on YouTube and who are claiming that with help of NLP or they can help you out with this, but just check. If you find someone claiming something, first thing to ask them is, don't talk about anxiety at least. Just cure my headache. And I will guarantee you that they are not able to cure your headache even, because it is requiring too much expertise to heal someone at an anxiety level or depression level. Right? Headache is a very basic thing. Or at least ask them, don't cure anything of mind. but at least cure your headache or cure your fever. I know so many people who are claiming that I will help you clear your anxiety and depression with help of NLP, and when they have headache or fever, they just go to doctor and take the medicine. This is not going to work, because I have just gone through this entire system. I was suffering from asthma and I was taking 5 pumps every day. Even one pump is also danger. I was taking 5 pumps a day, 15 years back. But I have just completely changed my lifestyle, and now I am very happy to share with you that for last 15 years, I have never seen face of any doctor except my clients. If some doctor are my clients, then definitely I know him personally and I see, meet him or see him face to face. But for any problem, any health problem, I never met a doctor for last 15 years, right? And I am sure that for my rest of life also, I am never going to meet any doctor. And that's what is power of NLP and power of esoteric architecture, which I have created with help of NLP and architecture. So what I can do for you, if you are at an extreme stage of anxiety, you can just come to me and meet me. I have put my number in the description box, which is 95376-59667. Also, you can contact me on my website and email address, which are also there in the description box. So what I can do for you is, I will guarantee you that I will help you get rid out of any anxiety you are suffering from, right? There are lots of anxiety, types of anxiety, and I can definitely help you out. Why I am so sure that I can definitely help you out? Because I have just released lots of cases like this. Also, I do provide 200% money back guarantee. You might be surprised, why 200%? Let me tell you. Suppose if you come to me for your issue and I cannot help to solve your issue, and if I am unable to cure your problem, then number one, I will return my 100% of fees back, right? Because I don't want any money which is coming from negative energy. Because if you are not getting your problem solved, you might think that this person has taken my money and results are not there. I don't want that. So if you are not getting result, I will just give you the money I took from you back as a fees. Second thing, in architecture, what I do is, when you come up with a problem, then I will just study the space you are living in. It might be your office, it might be your living room or anything. And what I will do is, I will do some changes in your space if required. Depends what are the problems with that space. So with help of this changes in the space, some interior designing change, it might a different color or a different picture on the wall, or it might changing of the flooring, or I might suggest you to change some photographs or some objects which are decoration purpose over there, right? So it can be anything. I am not telling you that what I saw. It might happen that there are no need to change anything. It might also possible. But the only thing is, even if you have spent some money based on my advice on your personal project required for this issue, right? But if you are not getting result, then not only I will refund my 100% of fees, but also I will refund 100% of the money you spent on your interior based on my advice for this issue resolution. So it's a 200% money back guarantee. And why I can give this 200 money back guarantee is because I know that I can solve your problem, and I know that I want to help you. I want you to get rid out of this anxiety, because otherwise what will happen? People will suggest you that don't take this much stress and anxiety, rather just slow down your business or reduce your business. And I advise you to never do that, because what will happen? If you will reduce your business, you will get more stress, because now you have less income than before and there are expenses, there are overheads which are there. So how to pay for that or expenses and overheads will be a one more problem. So rather what I would suggest you is I will just take care of mindset of yours, right? So I will give you empowering mindset and you just do more business, be more prosperous, be more happy and be more joyful, right? And that is the thing you should look for being a businessman, right? So I hope that those who are in the early stage will get relief from their anxiety with help of these tips. And if you are having severe anxiety or somebody from your circle has this severe anxiety, then definitely just be in my touch and do call me and I definitely can help you. Wish you all the best and I thank you and I appreciate you that you spend your time, so much time with me. But be sure that this is going to either help you or somebody you know, and that will a great thing for both of us because we are supporting the purpose of the universe to help the mankind. So bye for now and I will meet you into my next video. See you. Bye.